got something here. Probably a catfish. Yeah. Big ass hardhead. Well, at least I caught something. Sucker. Barely got him too. All right, well, that makes two catfish here at the Arroyo. I thought I'd just come try this out and see if there's anything. I haven't been down here in a long time. Of course, no live shrimp, so using dead shrimp. Hey, but caught something. That feels good. See what the rest of the day ends up being. Looks like another catfish, but that's okay. Like a beat up catfish. This guy's been, hold on there, little fella. All right, hold on. Look at this. Whoa, stiff spine, little fella. Alright, so another little catfish. Don't like to touch those guys because those guys are really slimy. Alright, well, this is better than working. Better than mowing the yard. Better than a lot of stuff. Got another little booger. Yeah, it's a catfish, I can tell by the way it's shaking its head. No, it's a drum. Nice. Get that little drum. Little feller. Oh, he's a baby. This time caught a drum. Thought it was just gonna be all catfishery. But let me go get something from the truck. Okay, so gotta be replenished all the time. little snack. Yeah, you gotta get some nourishment in you. Always carry around some snacks. Delicious. That one's good. I'll save that one for later. And let's get back to fishing. Remember, folks, get some water. Always hydrate yourself. Because even though it doesn't seem like it's hot, it's hot. Get a little snack in you. That way you can enjoy the day a little bit longer. Another catfish. No, another drum. Ooh. Another little drum. Baby. Okay. Let's see. Try that again. Pretty fun, little fellers. That last one bit as soon as I dropped it. Let's see. So it's pretty windy. Getting a little warm too. I'd love to catch one of those drum in about 15, 16 inches. Getting a bite again. I just feel like pinfish, but they're not. Yeah, another drummy. Oh yeah, he's a little bit bigger. Good job, buddy. Thanks for the fight. Okay. Well, bite started to come on. And got a weird bite. And they bring the shrimp to the shore so like it's slack. Very strange little fillers. They say slack, 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 slack. Tighten it up. There he is. These were legal. There's a catfish. Whoa there, little feller. I'll get you out of there. Oh no. Right. Another little catfish. Yep. Catfish, okay. Once again, better than doing chores at home. All right. Well, let's see what happens here. What is this? Another little drummy. Oh, this is a baby drum. Yep, I got the school. Those things are fun. Now, put some more bait on, see what else. This is a little bit different. Maybe this is what I'm thinking is a pinfish. Nice little sand trout. Very nice little feller. And there's Chuck Norris. Look at it sucking all the water out. Damn. Would not want to be on a kayak.
Okay, folks. So, today was a good day. Came out early this morning. Got here about 7:30, 8 o'clock. It's now 11:30, so been here about 4 hours. Anyway, I happened to find the black drum nursery So stay tuned. Hope you liked the video. And remember to like and subscribe if you did. And remember, folks, most of all, keep it simple, real simple. Thanks.